On Monday, Dealey Plaza fills with people on their way to the courthouses and meeting rooms. But me, I'm free today. And I traced the path the motorcade took back in 63, past the grass and Nolan to the book depository. They put in a museum where they say the shots were fired. It's closed today, but I don't mind. I'm already getting tired. There's photographs and headlines and diagrams of the street. They're showing the Zapruder film. It's always on repeat. Last night I dreamt I was the bullet from frame 313. The one that scattered his head around the limousine. I was right there for his final thoughts of John, John, and Jackie. And oh my God, Big D. To the south, missiles scream across Miami, trailing fallout. And teachers drill their students, hiding underneath their desks, to fear the twitchy trigger finger of old Khrushchev. But Cuba couldn't kill nobody, not like Dallas could. When I was growing up there, I understood. Remember when I'd pick you up outside your mother's house? The two of you were fighting, and we promised we'd get out. Out far from the narrowness and the confines and the doubt. We leave behind all that we knew and never turn around. Cut the strings and tear away from all that kept us down. And oh my God,
think of me.